To them, it's just another chance to be a ham or Hamlet. To you, it's a way to make time stand still. Sears understands. Sears has the names you want, like Sony, Bose, GE, Iowa, plus a low price guarantee. To them, it's just another chance to say cheese. But to you, it's a time catcher. Sears for electronics. Why would you go anyplace else? Especially now, when you can get 0% finance charge till January 2000 on electronics over $299.
Hey, everybody, I'm Bob, and I'm stupid.
No, nobody here is stupid, Bob.
You guys know about the internet, right? Everybody's getting rich. We made this commercial. We spent $2 million to air it one time. We were gonna be rich. Millions of hits on the website. It was huge. What happened? The site crashed. I forgot to warn the web guys.
Oh. That was stupid, Bob.
So pitchers want to be hitters?
It's not as easy as it looks.
I never met a pitcher that could really hit. And I doubt that I ever will.
Babe Ruth was a pitcher.
I've been hit on by a few pitchers.
This is a slippery slope, my friend. This is where the sport sort of dissolves.
Maybe I had a pair of these. Better yet, these.
My dad made me play baseball.
He's got pride in his heart and dirt on his hands. One place to find a hard-working man. Ford Country, look at that truck. Ford Country, built for tough. Ford Country, when the work gets done. Ford Country.
Get to the Tough Truck Stampede at your local Ford store.
Tonight at 10, KARE 11 News investigates. It's the sound no one wants to hear. Your car won't start. You just brought it, but it's a lemon.
So I was actually stranded 7 miles from home with my two children.
I'm John Croman. You may think the Minnesota lemon law will protect you, but if you peel back the layers, you may find yourself holding just a lemon.
We'll show you one couple going to great lengths to get their money back. Are you protected? KARE 11 investigates Minnesota's lemon law tonight at 10.
Tweety, I really don't think you guys are relatives.
I do.
MCI 5 Cents Sundays. It helps me keep up with my Space Jam buddies. He doesn't even have feathers.
But we have the same last name.
It's just 5 cents a minute, every Sunday, along with low rates all week long. But just because he's Larry Bird and you're Tweety Bird doesn't mean you're related.
I don't know. We look an awful lot alike.
Call 1-800-SUNDAYS to become an MCI customer.
People say in the town of Flatwoods, the most exciting thing to do is sit around and watch the paint dry. Especially when it's Behr Premium Plus only from the Home Depot.
It's going on so smoothly.
Nice color.
It's 100% acrylic.
It's like putting a plastic shell on your house.
And since Behr has a lifetime guarantee, these people know they won't be seeing this much excitement again for quite a while. Behr Premium Plus, the premium paint with a Home Depot price.
It's so reliable, you could practically weld the hood shut and drive it forever. The 99 Corolla. And it has available side airbags, so don't be surprised if you feel safer in your 99 Corolla than out of it.
Red is not a color. It's a century old, kiln roasted, tawny malt, traditional Irish taste, which makes Killian's Irish Red bolder, richer, creamier. One look says a lot.
Thursday, the season finale of ER. A lost child is found, while another may be lost forever. New discoveries beyond anything you could guess.
What? Mark? What?
The ER season finale, not to be missed. NBC Thursday.
NBC Friday. Two incredible finales. First on Providence.
It's not happening.
Hang on.
Oh, my God.
The emotional finale to a remarkable year. Then, on Dateline, she was killed in a car crash, but the other driver the police say was drinking is back on the road. Is this justice? Then, the series finale of Homicide, one of the most honored dramas ever on television. See it for the last time.
Life is a mystery.
The end of Homicide, after Dateline and the season finale of Providence, NBC Friday.
Life is much more challenging when you're deaf. It's hard to ask questions when signing is your way of communicating. I'm lucky to at least have partial hearing and the ability to sign. And the best thing about being able to sign is being able to make someone's day a little bit easier.
Hate moisture lipsticks that disappear? Kiss them goodbye. Moisture Stay Lip Color. Color Lock Complex holds moisture-filled color in place. Moisture-filled color plus extended wear. Revlon Moisture Stay. Revlon!
The internet is a vast, lonely, isolated place.
Without the help of real, living, breathing human beings.
We are about.com.
And we are your expert guides.
Hello, my name is Rick Hall.
Emily Hackburn.
My site is
Internal Medicine.
Nutrition Guide.
Dating Advice.
African American Culture.
Ireland for Visitors.
Whatever you're about.
Or just want to know about.
We are about.
You didn't come into this world alone.
Why go into the next one that way?
We are about.com.
Nice to meet you.
Start the day without absolutely pure Tropicana Pure Premium.
I got a new car with a red tail light. It's like blue on the corners and it's hung in tight. It's got a rag top and a contoured hood. She goes up, 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 and she's rocking. Let's go!
The 1999 Mazda Miata. Set it free and it'll return the favor.
You're watching Law and Order on NBC.
Later on an all-new Tonight Show in high def, find out what Paul Reiser's taking home after the Mad About You series finale.
I'm taking Helen Hunt. I'm taking her home.
Really? Yeah. Plus Steve Irwin's Deadly Animals, Star Wars Geeks, and an unbelievable pop quiz.
And the United Kingdom is where?
Ukraine. And Disney World.
Then on Conan, the strangest staring contest yet tonight.
Good evening, I'm Paul Majors. Coming up tonight at 10 on KARE 11 News. A Twin City firefighter dies in the line of duty, but not fighting a fire. We'll tell you what happened.
Then, a St. Paul boy steals his father's gun and ends up shooting himself. Tonight, his father is charged. We'll have details.
I hope you had a chance to get out and enjoy the beautiful spring day today. It looks like rain is on the way. I'll have the forecast.
Two new area codes for the Twin Cities. Find out if your number is going to change. KARE 11 News in just 30 minutes.
America has made the Mitsubishi Eclipse the best-selling import brand sports coupe for the last decade. We just thought it was time we paid you back. Announcing a $1,500 manufacturer's rebate plus a $1,000 value package savings on a new 1999 10th anniversary Eclipse GS. That's a $2,500 value. It's just Mitsubishi's way of saying... Mitsubishi's Everybody Wins event. Hurry in for the best deals of the year.
Sunday on KARE 11, right before NBC's The Jesse Ventura Story, a special report on how the governor is doing so far. Why are some comparing him to a legendary political figure? Plus, we'll go behind the scenes of the NBC film Jesse Wants No Part Of. The Governing Body, Sunday on KARE 11.
The all-new Jeep Grand Cherokee is totally re-engineered to have more power, more safety, and more on- and off-road capability than ever before. So where do we go from here? Anywhere at all. Now lease the all-new Grand Cherokee Laredo for just $359 a month at your Jeep dealer.
Don't let the boring style of traditional luxury lock you in. Break free in the bold look of the Pontiac Bonneville. Its aggressive lines and powerful performance will let you leave boredom behind. Forever. Luxury with attitude. The Bonneville by Pontiac. Now the time is right to start driving excitement with this great value on Bonneville.
AT&T 00info, how can I help you?
I need a phone number. The mystery bookstore outside Chicago. I don't have a clue which town.
Now you can get information even if you don't have all the information. AT&T customers, dial 00. You don't need the exact location.
Found it. Great detective work.
Dial 00 for any number, anywhere. We'll even connect you to your number for free.
Oh, oh, it's magic. You know.
Here's your scalding hot cup of tea, Grandma.
Thank you, Thomas.
The M-Class performs like a Mercedes, no matter where it goes.
And that's a little scary. For me, the card is my support system. I rely on it to build my office, fill my closets, buy business lunches, dinners. And when it all gets to be too much, I rely on it to bring me home. It's good to know there's someone there when you need them.
Apply now. Visit AmericanExpress.com.
There's a beer with a head on it.
Rocky Mountain Cold, Coors Light.
Big Finale Thursday begins with a Friends one-hour season finale in Vegas. And this...
You roll another hard eight, and we get married here tonight.
It just got interesting!
Then, on the one-hour Frasier finale, now that Daphne's engaged, Niles is free to make a fool of himself with other women. Plus, the ER season finale, NBC Thursday.
Stay tuned for scenes from the two-hour season finale of Law & Order on NBC.
I'm Diana Pierce. Coming up next, a Twin Cities firefighter dies in the line of duty, but not in a fire. We'll have a live report. Well, it's a 10-year-old St. Paul boy accidentally shoots himself. Now his father could land in jail. KARE 11 News is next.
Whitening toothpastes are not the same. Aquafresh whitening is different. Only Aquafresh has TriClean, proven to help restore teeth to their natural whiteness. Aquafresh whitening with fluoride gets teeth stronger, brighter, and TriClean whiter.
It's the oven torch. Think of the tips.
Run, pizza boy!
There's a better way to deliver oven fresh pizza. The Domino's Heat Wave, the bag that works like a portable oven for the best tasting Domino's ever.
Next Wednesday at 9, 8 Central, the two-hour Law & Order season finale.
They're waging a war.
The most vicious criminals they've ever met. And the final episode with Benjamin Bratt.
Great!
Oh, and one last thing.
Bomb in the basement, everybody out!
Law & Order finale, NBC next Wednesday, early time, 9, 8 Central.
Law & Order.
Later on the Tonight Show, Jay's simply mad about Paul Reiser. We have no idea what Paul's still mad about. Plus, Steve Irwin with some romantic friends. And the tunes of Bijou Phillips. Your local news is next.
I'm Paul Majors, next on KARE 11 News. He became a firefighter to save lives.